man. Jacob Sticks Duran with them for this fight.
Big addition to their
left hand by Pacquiao stuns Algieri.
Round 10 or 11.
I'm 11
well, that's against Tim Bradley. Now against Algieri.
Harold, there's the sixth knockdown.
And now, for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
We'll be right back. the Venetian Macau Hotel Resort. We go to the scorecards. Levi Martinez scores it 119-103. Patrick Morley has the same score, 119-103. And Michael Pernick scores it 120-102. All three judges scored for the winner by unanimous decision. And still WBO welterweight champion of the world, Manny Pacquiao.